Welcome to the channel, everybody. My name is Ryan, and we are playing Card Survival Tropical Island. And this is episode number 30 of our series. If you're new, I've got a link to the full playlist down below in the description. Also, if you're new to the game, the link to the Steam page is down there, too, so you can pick it up. But we are here in our shed, as usual. We seem to start off here a lot, but that makes sense because we are more and more making this our home here. We just recently built a stove, which was a recommendation from a commenter. Thank you so much out there. And it was a great, great idea because it allowed us to smoke a bunch of this boar meat, which was really close to going bad. It got down to like 20% here, even in my cooler pot. But good news is we are set for food for a little while at least. We're going to have a bite of that. I was going to throw the prawns on there, but I'm actually thinking maybe I'll use them in some of our traps outside. Yes, if you're unfamiliar, I've got millions of traps outside. Let's go look at them. Maybe not a million, but kind of close. There they are. Stone, deadfall traps, snare traps, and most recently the log trap, which was an amazing idea. I'm glad I made it because it like opened up a whole bunch of new blueprints and stuff. So we're currently researching a chair. We were kind of hanging around here because I didn't have any major projects. Let's go back in the shed real quick. Maybe expansion of the shed should be my project currently. We're waiting on the dry season. That's just a couple of weeks or a couple days away, I should say, not weeks. With this rain, I can't really go too far. We'll get cold and stuff. I like the idea of maybe just sitting here inside our shed on a rainy day, weaving palm fronds. I mean, that doesn't sound fun, but let's see here. We're going to have to search for some. Not a big deal. We're guaranteed to find one. There we go. We got to knock it down. Now, we're going to start piling these up in the shed. Oh, those traps are so annoying. I don't have any. Okay, it's full now. Let's go back in then. Why did I bring the long stick? And we got the palm frond. That's perfect. So this is actually quite a long task here. 45 minutes. And as far as I understand it, there's nothing like the spindle, which kind of helps expedite the process when you're making thread or cordage. This, you just got to do it by hand. Unless, correct me if I'm wrong. Look at that smoked meat. I just like to look at it occasionally, see how high its durability is, because I know it's going to be great. I also just like to obsessively look in here. Oh, wait, I've got a bunch of salt in my bag. See, I knew it was a good idea to look. So I'm realizing there's stuff I need to drop off. This bag is filled with candles and sago flour and feathers. It's just a big old lumpy mess in that one. Let's see, where's the salt? Oh, look at that. I forgot about the boar meat, too. Oh, and there's the stone for the fire back at the bay. Oh, my God, guys. See what happens when you actually look at stuff? It's amazing. Things happen. All right, so we do have a nice little chunk of salt. Okay, that's too full. No, go back in there. So, we can use this to preserve stuff. I can also move it to the wetlands, and we can make more alembics or more vases. That's probably a smart idea because we could store lots of water in these. I mean, and it won't dehydrate or won't evaporate, I should say. Anyway, let's eat this meat. Well, we're not hungry yet. Yeah, we'll just wait. So, how are we looking over here? Jesus, we need 12 of these? I didn't even notice that. I assumed it wasn't 12. Wow. Oh, okay, so it's still raining out there. Let's see, what else can we do besides the shed expansion right now? Because that's a big project. I mean, there's a lot of stuff. Oh, chest. Don't have room for it. The shed expansion. Yeah, that is like the big one. Maybe if I got rid of the fire. Don't really need it. And it's very easy. If I do need another one, it's not that hard to put together. Let's get the stones out of here, please. Oh, speaking of that, where's my broom at? I need to clean this place up. Come here, broom. Okay, good. Now, I'm going to go need this. get it out of there. Got a little time to kill, and I did make these things for a specific reason. Let's repair. That needle broke. That's good. That's looking real good. Drop that off. All right. We are on a roll. Collect rain. Okay. Nope. No more palm fronds. But honestly, here's what I'm thinking. Let's grab these. I'm going to weave these because the palm fronds themselves will rot away. They've got durability, but the palm weave won't. So obviously the palm weave is going to be better to work on first. Then the last step is super easy. 12 palm fronds, not a big deal. Okay, and how many stages is left of that? That's the middle stage. Get out here. I'm gonna search. Okay, that's what we need. Got the stick. Got a couple sticks. These ashes are going on the travoy. That's all going to the wetlands next time we head that way, but don't have a bunch of plans yet. I mean, there is probably, like I said, we should be making more vases. Four, six salt. See, I can make like one currently. It's not that it's not worth doing them. It's just not worth doing one. We'll wait. Well, the dry season will come here any day, and we'll be able to start really scooping salt. I think we're okay on water, too. I hope. All right. Anyway, we've got 10 palm fronds. Let's go back in. We'll just do this in stages. I don't need to have every single frond just now. Oh my god! Attack this guy. Harpoon it. Seriously damaged one of his arms, turns around trying to escape, harpoon it. Runs away. Well, he didn't steal anything. That's good news. Surprised it didn't give me the option to pursue him. That's weird. But yeah, I initially thought that we were safe inside our shed, but I think without a door, the monkeys will still come in here. It's the first one we've seen, though, that did that. Okay, well, it just got dark. He's tired. Just drinka. And I'm just going to put these in here manually. Otherwise, it'll take my fronds away. Oh, we're almost there. I need two more. I could weave these four, and then I'll be one short. Unless my math is wrong. Okay, what time is it? 8? That's pretty super early, but let's do a full 8 hours. He needs it. Oh my god, 8 hours, such a long time. Okay, what do we get? We got a chair. I think we need planks. We'll research that. In fact, I think we need planks for the chair, don't we? Am I crazy? Yeah, we do. So I can't even make that yet. So it stopped raining. It's a brand new day, everybody. Let's weave some palm fronds. What? Yay. All right, he's getting hungry. Maybe one of our traps caught that monkey as it was running away. Oh, that'd be cool. Probably not, though. All right, so we got two more. Like I said, we are one short. And let's go cut down a couple of these little small boys. Damn, it's still raining out here. Oh, wait a second. Is that enough? Oh, yeah, that's more than enough. You gave me... Yeah, that was a big, small palm tree. All right, let's go in. Boom. There's the one we're missing. Look at this. Well, that's not what I want. I don't know what the third stage is, so it might require even more palm fronds. Let's find out. Whew, that was a big... Oh, 30. Damn. Well, we got the sticks. The cordage, I will literally knock that out right now so quick. Watch me spin this spindle as though it were a dreidel. Are you kidding? All right, hold on. We're fine. It's not even that bad out. Okay. That was not what I intended to do. Let's go ahead and head out. Oh, what am I doing? Guys, I'm all befuddled now. Okay, we gotta search. I need even more. Nope, that's not how that works. All right, and give me the small tree for some reason. Give me the small palm tree, please. Thank you very much. Told you, I'm freaking out. All right, let's go inside before I completely lose it. I think we're good here. All right. Roof? No. The most important. Let's not let this place fall apart on our heads. Now, let's expand it into a mansion. Yes. Okay, we're not quite there. Bring that out. We're going to do this. So many projects. It's great. We're nailing this. Give me that cordage. All day. Two, three. Oh, look at that. Cordage is ready. Oh, it's happening. And we got the palm fronds. They're out here. I'm going to wash. And then I'm going to drink. Okay, that's good enough. And explore. Oh, finally got something besides... Well, you know what I really want are some yams. Oh my god, I would kill for a yam plant. The banana tree is a good find, though. There's probably a recipe for that. Well, our stupid log trap doesn't do much better than any other trap, does it? It's stupid, and I hate it. No, that's not true. Alright, there we go. I actually like it a lot because it opened up a whole bunch of recipes and stuff. We're just doing this in stages. Whoa, why are these out here? Because I've lost it. I've lost touch. Explore. Oh, another log. Potentially. Alright, is that going to be enough for the love of all that is jungle-like? Okay, cut it down. Yeah, I'm just making sure this time we've got enough. Okay, the shed is like Seymour from Little Shop of Horrors. It just constantly wants palm fronds fed to it. All right, we've got to eat. I must eat my boar meat. Mmm, delish. Keep that other piece on us. He's very hot. Why don't you just chill out then, bro? And wash yourself. Okay. Shed, we're coming at you with the full palm frond. Let's go. It's done. We've got ourselves a shed-like mansion, folks. Look, it's even glitched out. It's so impressed with me. Okay, no, it was just the research, I think, was holding it up. Hover card, look at this. More room to store my stuff. That's right. And in that vein, let's go ahead and put a chest in here now. Oh, I need more cordage, you say? Well, I know exactly how to make that. Yeah, we'll do some more cordage. That's amazing, but pretty sure I've got the long sticks already out here. How many did we need? Not 7, surely. How's the... Okay, I'm looking at the number here, too. I'm trying to keep track of it. Don't let it get too dirty in here. Fill it! Oh my god, I'm one shy. Well, we're probably going to end up going to sleep before I build that. We'll see. Where's my spindle? Almost lost it. Almost lost my mind, too. If I lose the spindle, guys, it's game over. It's I quit time. Okay. That's a deal breaker right there. Okay. Well, that's not how it works. Sometimes I process so many fibers, I begin to see fiber in my dreams. Oops. Oh, don't be so shy. There you go. Get that cordage. This thing takes more cordage than any other project so far. Which I don't know if that's true, but I just say things. Let's go. I told you, we got dark before we'd get there. Okay, that's okay, though, because we're going out. We're not done. I didn't start this project just to go to sleep right before it was finished. So, let's go ahead and grab a candle. Got 15% on this one. I need to use my filter. We're almost out of feathers. Wouldn't it be wonderful if one of those traps out there caught a bird? Okay, we've got that. Now, fill it. Build it. Oh, look, 5% left on... Oh, there's 2 stages, damn it. We are definitely going to do that in the morning. So we'll extinguish 4 hours. Yeah, quick 4 hours. Okay, good morning. It is way too early not to have our candle lit here. So, wait a second, let me see. 2, 1, oh my god, more palm weaving. God, I'd rather sit in here and extract fibers all day. be something I can do with this fat real quick. Hold on. I know that I've got an idea. We can use it for the water. Wait. I forgot all about the leather backpack. Damn, now I want to make this, but I don't think we use fat for that. We'll just keep that up there for right now. Let's go back to this one. Because I could make a couple of these. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the second stage uses it for this. All right, where's my skins? Because I know I've got sun. Don't be hiding on me, cured reptile skins. It's not allowed. Oh, and I've also got a needle. Bink. Come here, little needle. And boom. Okay, so it is obviously dark. We're going to need a fire. Oh, no, I have no feathers. No more stinky feathers. I think, in fact, our fire drill got broken. Boop. I've got this candle on me. Good gosh. Okay, so. Now. Are there leaves outside? I think there are. Yep. Not going to dip into my stash of feathers that's inside my backpack. That's my personal stash of emergency feathers. Don't ask me what they're for. Okay, let's see here. It's like the stove. I need to move that closer. Okay, we've done it. We're ready. Now the salt, it's just sitting in here on the floor. So many things I could be doing right now, putting away. But I'm sitting here just messing with twine. Feed that fire. It's not even 100% yet. Okay, so we do need to weave some of these for the chest. Let's focus on this chest. Okay, I need a cordage. Let's see, there's the spindle. Okay. A little bit more. We should have plenty. Yeah, the second phase doesn't seem to take nearly as much. Come on now, fill it up. All right, and just drop it. Let's go ahead and fold. Oh, I need to eat. And how about some water for a buddy here? Take a drink. Wonderful. Oh, we got more skin, too, coming in. So, two more sticks and five more of these stupid things. Oh, boy. I'm going to turn the fire off now. Don't need it. Keep going. He's overheating. He's in minimal discomfort. I think that's the dirt in here. Yeah, I should be cleaning more. All right, better. And let's see. Where are we at? We're at three. What do we need? Five more? Yeah, one more. All right, that wasn't so bad. Kidding, was terrible. Now we need a couple of sticks. Yep. I think we've got those, guys. We're going to step out here and wash ourselves real quick. The coconut water. Delicious water. Okay. Carrying around this cured reptile skin. It's all gray looking. It's weird. All right, let's do this. Oh, my gosh. Built an expansion, and we've got a storage shed, folks. This is amazing. Look at this. I love this. Can I just put my baskets in the shed? Or the chest, I mean. No, but I can put that away. No, I can't. Alright, well. Seems like nothing I want to put away. I can put away. We'll put that in there. That. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, I need that. Okay, so. Fill you up there, sir. Backpack. We're waiting on it. We're going to wait through that one last. Need one more cordage. God, we're going to have to go back out to the wetlands just for cordage, folks. I'm telling you, this is crazy. That snake grass is hard to find around here in the jungle. Okay, get cordage. Let's go. Fill it. Build it. Okay, there's the fat. The whole point of this is just to use the fat that I've got, which is weird, but I need to do it. All right, fill it. And one more cordage, of course. Everything we always needed was cordage. Let's get on. Oh, Weston! I need to find that, and we need to build that immediately. What? Oh, it's over here. Weston is awesome. He's a coconut that you draw a face on, and then you can talk to it. And it helps you. It's like a friend. You know, we don't have a monkey yet. I still haven't got my traps up. Seems like it's taken forever to do that. Get the cordage. Fill it. Nope. Yep. Oh, look at that. All right. So, I don't think I can wear it, but I can transfer liquid into it. Let's drop that. Oh, it didn't even use all the fat. Right? Is that why this is in my inventory right now? Or no? I think it is. It's okay. Ooh. I just noticed our little water jug here needs... Our little cooler pot needs water. Okay, so that's empty. We'll take this outside with us real quick. Let's go. Why am I carrying around the cured reptile skin? And the spindle. Okay, we're losing it here. Let's see, why did I come outside? We are hot, so let's go ahead and wash off. Take a big old drink. Let's fill this up. Okay. Oh, I know why I came outside now. And I didn't even bring the whole reason I wanted to. I need my new water skin to fill it. Fill it with these little things. Of course, I could fill it with the reservoir, but that'll stay a lot longer than these guys will. So by doing this, boom, we've got an emergency water skin. And I can put it in my little chest here, I think. Yes. See, I think that's worth doing. It will take a lot more cordage, and I'll need to make some more needles and stuff, but I mean, I think the dry season is basically here. I don't think it's going to rain again, so water is now a big priority. If I'm going to be washing myself, I should be doing it with salt water. Speaking of which, let's see. Do we need to go to the bay? Let me look at this here. And then also we could empty these into here. Keep that at 100%. Good. Let's actually go to the wetlands real quick. There's a little bit of ash on here. But I'd love to grab some more snake grass for one. If we got it, we're going to have to search for it too. So I need a little bit of time. Let's go. My axe is getting low. Okay. Drop it. Let's go ahead and take everything out. Now. Oh, there is one more patch. Beautiful. For a second, I was tempted to take some palm leaves home with us, but I don't think we need any at the moment. Ugh, I'm also tempted to go to the highlands. I love the Western Highlands. I never get to go there. Alright, this is really easy to make. We just don't have a coconut, do we? I'll keep the ash with me, because I think we got one back home. Yeah, there's none in here. Okay. I'm going to take these. Consolidate all the water. Alright, let's go back out. And let me look at my reservoir. Alright, this one's at 96%, so we'll fill it. Okay, this water's going to be very valuable from here on out. Okay, that's good. I'm going to take the empty shells with me, too, in case it does rain one more time. Like tonight or tomorrow, we can refill them all. Okay. Didn't really need any clay for anything, did we? No. He is very hot. Why are you encumbered, bro? That on there. Alright, let's search a little bit. There we go. Snakegrass patch. I wonder if that's a guaranteed find, too. Hey, my herbology improved. Yeah, I know that certain areas, like if you're missing like a small palm in the jungle and you search, you'll always find the small palm. Let's test it. Let's see if we get another snakegrass patch. Yep, we did. I don't know if that confirms it, but might as well. Alright, let's just put that in there. I think that's good enough. It's only 5:20 p.m. and I feel like it's already dark. Oh boy. We are seriously encumbered. I think we'll just drop that there. Is that going to be 45 minutes? Damn. Was it the water? It's the water put me over. Let's just go. I need it. It's worth it for the snake grass, folks. Actually, can I move that into the shed? Yes. All right, we'll take care of that later. What is this? Ho-ho! We got ourselves a dead mouse, boys. And nothing. Rotten remains in that one. Okay, let's reset. And we'll put that mouse right back in there as bait. Okay, we're exhausted. We're very hot. It is... I think I'm... I'm going to drink this. Drink. Get rid of these. Alright, let's wash with this one. Okay, that's fine. No more washing with good water, though. That's it. I'm done. Now, is there a coconut inside the shed? I feel like there's one left in there, but I might be wrong on that. We'll find out in a second. Yeah, actually, let's just go in there. Thinking of something to do. Coconut! I'm in need of a coconut. Damn, are we going to have to go to the bay to get a coconut? Let's see, food. I think I used it. Yeah, I probably did. We need to make Wilson, guys. We do. I know it sounds silly. Don't mock me. We have to make our boy Wilson. So we're going to rest real quick. We're pushing this. He's hungry, sleepy. Guess what I got for you to eat there, buddy? Some smoked boar meat. We're almost out of it. Alright, so... I mean, it's going to be dark in 12 minutes. I was going to try and push it and go to the bay and grab some... climb and get some coconuts, but that's, like, stupid. We'd have to do it by candlelight at this point, so... what else can I use the fat for? There's probably some recipes. What am I doing here? And we're not researching anything either. No, that's not what I want. Let's look at clothes. All right, this is house stuff. What's under clothing right now? The bedroll. The bow, arrows, more trapping still needed for that cage trap. That's the thing I've been trying to... That's why I've got so many stupid traps going. Drum's pretty important too. I think it's a multi-stage thing for sure though. I don't know if that's really what I want to go for first. Compost bin. This will be used to, I think, like start our own animals here as the enclosure. Scarecrow's interesting. Guess that's for farming and stuff. Alright, we'll stick with what we got. Takes a couple of days, so we won't have to worry about it for a while. But, man, oh man, this place is great. Let's see. So, yeah, we won't go up there yet. I think we'll just kill a little bit of time here. Don't want to let him go to bed just yet. So, let's see. Oh, it's too dark to put fibers on a spindle, bro. Come on. Phil? Yeah, we're getting there. Let's go ahead and start a nice little fire so we can just see. There we go. Because we're not done. Let's make a needle. Okay, where's the spindle? Give me cordage. Okay. This backpack. I'm actually thinking we're going to put it on hold. I know. I want it, so I'm not going to get rid of the thing. But I think we're going to make another water container real quick. If possible. I mean, obviously, it's good for storing liquids, but it's going to use that fat effectively, too. There we go. Fill it. Yeah, look at that. Build it. Fill it. Need one more twine. Okay. Can we do it? I think we've got the snake grass for it. Why do I keep opening these things? That's not where the fat's at. I probably should carry this sack with me now. Don't need that much. Yeah, I could use this for carrying stuff. Let's keep this in the cooler. Yeah. We'll put the sago flour in the storage chest. Yes, that stays here. That stuff is good forever. And now I've got a beautiful sack here. Carry that. Gives me extra carrying capacity, I think, and it's in my hand like that. All right, good, good. So, let's do this. One, two. One more. Probably go to bed after this. And give me some cordage. Fill it up. Did I put all the fat away? I'm an idiot. There we go. What? There we go. All right, we're done. Yes. Drop it. Put it back in there. That can just go back in our basket. We are on a roll, folks. So, extinguish that. It's midnight. I do want to pop out here again in case it just happens to start sprinkling or something. Let's use that. Okay. Now we've got two extra water skins. Oh, just as we come to the edge of, or just as we come to the dry season. And of course, this won't get us through, but with our two reservoirs, of course, the water we're already carrying on our back. I've got the water skin and the gourd there. And of course, we've got our limbic over at the bay, which we should probably get to working on. I might bring that here back home, just because it's probably going to be a little bit more convenient. I can just fill up those three vases with salt water, you know. We can store. It'll work, especially the more pottery I start to get done. We make more of these, we're going to be in business, guys. So I'm actually looking forward to the dry season, which is kind of funny to say. But I think we'll leave things here, guys. I appreciate you coming by for this episode. I'm still enjoying my journey on the tropical island. And of course, I am constantly looking forward to the next video game from this developer for sure. Card Survival Fantasy Forest. Go put it on your wish list if you haven't, guys. Anyway, that's going to do it for me. I will see you all on the next one. Thank you for watching the video, everybody. I just want to take a moment to recognize my Patreons. As you can see, I've put their names in gold because they are, in fact, more precious than that shiny metal. Now I'd like to take a moment to invite you to also support the channel for as little as $2, $5, or $10. You gain access to all my content early and ad-free over on Patreon, as well as a private Discord server with me and my other Patreons, where we do some giveaways and have great conversations. But once again, thank you, everybody. And I'll see you on the next one.